Good morning, children. Today I am going to teach you number 5. Keep your pencil in the middle of the box, children. Draw one small sweeping line. Draw one small standing line. Now draw one closed curve. Closed curve should go to your right. Draw one closed curve touching the bottom line and slowly come up. This is number 5. Again, I am going to teach you, children. Keep your pencil in the middle of the box. Draw one small sweeping line, one small standing line. Draw one small closed curve, touch the bottom line and come little up. 5. Let's count the number, children. These are pebbles. Now count, children. Count and write. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You have to write number 5 in the box. Keep your pencil in the middle of the box. Draw one small sweeping line, small standing line, and one small closed curve should touch the bottom line and come little up. This is number 5. Now, children, open your number work notebook. Try to write number 5 neatly and correctly. Thank you, children.